With tonight's game, Hortonville Co-op Lacrosse, Wausau East Co-op Lacrosse, and the WIA require good sportsmanship at education-based sporting events. Attendance at interclassic activities is a privilege with the expectation to exhibit positive and respectful behavior. For the enjoyment and respect of all in attendance, your cooperation in demonstrating the high ideals of sportsmanship is expected and greatly appreciated.
Say all names like right away. That's a prop. Didn't say ours. Hi, is it Ian Nelly?
Every time I see you, I feel it's getting deeper. I miss you.
Good evening and welcome to Hortonville at Wolf River Bank Stadium for parent night. It's tonight's girls lacrosse matchup between the visiting Central United Wolf Pack and your Fox Valley United girls lacrosse team. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand up at five to honor America and those defending our freedom? Please remove your hat and place your hand over your heart for the playing of the national anthem.
Thank you.
And now for your starting lineup for the Wolfpack.
At mid,
number 12,
Captain
Lee. Lee.
At mid,
number 10,
Quinn
Rice.
At defense,
number 11,
McKenna
Woller.
At mid,
number 9,
Gabby
Hauser.
At attack,
number 10,
Maria
Imhoff.
At attack,
number 13,
Lucky Fierro.
At attack,
number 14,
Brooke Schaefer.
At mid,
number 15,
Clara Pietti.
At defense,
number 18,
Leona Tao.
At defense,
number 25,
Scout Sweeney.
At defense,
number 31,
Bryn Shep.
At goalie,
number 36, Leah Gerwitz.
And now
for your starting lineup for your Fox Valley United girls.
At attack,
number 33, Candace Guerrero.
At attack,
number 6, Allie Rota.
At attack,
number 22,
L. Chipman. At attack. Number 16,
Naomi Conkle.
At mid,
number 30, Riley Harris.
At mid,
number 18,
Elizabeth Van Risen. At mid,
number 12,
Alexis Process.
At defense,
number one,
sorry, number 23, Jordan Peters.
Number 15,
Taylor Gruby.
At defense,
number 11,
Ellen Ellie Prosper.
And at goal, number 34,
Rachel Racine.
Your WIA license referees for today's game is Kyle Tubbs, Nicholas Haynes, and Elise White.
Thank you.
nice nest. Good job. Went out for trips. Should I do the play-by-play up here, you think?
I don't know what to say.
Box Valley goal by number 30, Riley Harris.
Wausau East goal by number 5, Quinn Wright. Thank you.
Central United goal by number 14, Brooke Schaefer. Wausau United goal by Candace Guerrero.
Right there.
Fox Valley United goal by number 22, Al Chapman. That's the end of the first quarter with the Fox Valley United 3, Central United 2.
Thank you.
That's a goal for Fox Valley United, Riley Harris.
Thank you.
That's a goal, Foxville United, number 30, Riley Harris.
It's another one.
Penalty.
goal by Central United, Brooke Schaefer. Goal by number 30, Riley Harris.
Thank you. Thank you.
Your halftime score, Foxwell United 6, Central United 3.
I'm living this for about the days of
Goal by number 30, Riley Harris for Foxville United.
I just threw the last one down.
goal by Central United, number 5, Quinn Wright.
I just saw someone.
Goal for Central United, Quinn Rice.
Oh, yeah, everyone's here. And then we're leaving.
Goal by number 14, Brooke Schaefer for Central United. Goal by number 5, Kaylee Heindel. Goal for Central United, number 15, Clara Paetti.
No! No, she's so...
At the end of the third quarter, Fox Valley United 8, Central United 7.
Fox Valley goal by number 33, Kenneth Guerrero. Goal for Central United, 5, Quinn Rice.
Thank you.
Fox Valley goal, number 30, Riley Harris. Central United goal by number 14, Brooke Schaefer. Fox Valley goal by number 33, Candace Guerrero.
Great job.
Central United goal, 14, Brooke Schaefer. Time out, Fox Valley. Central United goal, number 9, Gabby Hooser.
Fox Valley goal, number 12, Alexis Process. Central United goal, number 5, Quinn Rice. Timeout, Central United. Fox Valley goal, number four, Caden Smith. Fox Valley goal, number 16, Naomi Conkle. Final score, Fox Valley United 14, Central United 12. Good job, girls.